What is up, maniacs, and welcome back to the channel. I hope everybody's having a great one. In today's video, we're going to be hopping into the Duel Triangle Fusion Synchro Link Festival, and I'll be showing off a kind of weird deck. It's going to be a Tenpai Swordsoul deck. Pretty much you have something if you go first, and you have something if you go second. So honestly, I think it's pretty good, and I'm just having fun trolling people with this deck in this event. So make sure to let me know what you guys think in the comments below. But if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to it. Help me reach my goal of 10,000 subscribers. Make sure to slap that like button if you enjoyed the video, and leave a comment down below letting me know what you are currently using in this event. I think I'm just hopping in there for the events, a couple of cool cards, you know, the triple tactics card sleeves and stuff like that. But either way, we'll show off the deck list at the end of the video, so make sure to stick around for that. But nonetheless, let's hop right into the replays.
Thank you.
So for the deck list, we are going to be running 2 Effect Veilers, 2 Ghost Ogres, 2 Ash, 3 Phaedras, 1 Phaedra, 2 Genrokus, 2 Moyi, 3 Moyis, 2 Taiyas, 2 Ecclesias, the Virtuous, 3 Kundras, 2 Strategists, 1 Magnum Hunt, 1 Nibiru, 1 Dark Hole, 1 Regeki, 1 Harpies, 1 Heavy Storm, 3 Swordsoul Emergence, 1 Sangin Summoning, 2 Cobalt Graves, 1 Sangin Kaiman, 2 Imperms, and 1 Blackout. For the extra deck, we got Samurai Destroyer 1, we got 2 Biden, we got 1 Stardust, 2 Grandmasters, 2 Trident Dragons, 2 Barons, 1 Supreme Sovereign Chingy, got 1 Swordsoul Sinister Sovereign, got 1 Chaos Angel, and then 2 Transcendent Jagiellons. Honestly, I like this deck. It works well going first or second, and it's just a lot of fun. But let me know what you guys think of this deck in the comments below, and I hope to catch everybody on the next one. Peace.